Hello everybody, welcome back by a new video and today an unboxing. A brand new Philips HGS 201 or 150, I think it's an 150 version, the bigger version. And let's see if that is what's in this box. It's pretty hard to get a good sound because the cable of the microphone is pretty small, but I'm going to do my best to talk a bit while I'm unboxing this. You can see the fixtures here on the box, which is quite cool. It's the original box. And let's open it. Quite small chair at the moment, so I don't hope it doesn't fall. I'm going to give you guys a better view. You can see what's inside. That's the HGS 201 150 version, which is the big version. It's quite hard. Right, almost open. It was 25 euros, I believe. So that's quite cheap for a brand new fixture. All right, we have the instruction. Old. Quite a big 14 pages, that's pretty big. More, 15. And I'm going to put this box on the ground. All right, time to get this fixture out. So, this is the actual fixture. It's the small size of the bigger version. And I don't know if I can do this with my hand. No, because I want to see which bulb is inside. Alright, don't want to scratch this. It will probably happen someday, but not now. Pretty cool to have this in my collection. This is the old version, the older one, my older fixture. It's my first fixture, so I don't know if I'm going to throw that one away, but yeah, these are pretty big, so let's take a look. There are some other, this is the things to mount this fixture on the pole. I don't know if I can find the bulb that should be in here. Sun 150, Sun. Same as my old one, but this thing looks a bit better than. Yeah, I converted my old one to mercury vapor, but I don't know if I'm going to connect it because I have to make a hole in this thing and then it ain't brand new anymore, so I don't think I'm going to connect it, to be honest. But there was a, I don't know if it's just a paper, but there's another thing in the box. I don't know what it could be, but maybe it's the bulb. So let's take a look at that. Maybe there's a bulb inside. Would be cool. All right, the blue paper away, and underneath this, oh, that makes a horrible noise. It was quite loud, but there is nothing inside there. Okay, that's quite cool. That ain't quite cool, but the fixture. So it is time to open the bowl. You have to do that with a screwdriver. All right, it's open. There is some information at the inside. This is the information, the sticker on the inside, which doesn't really give a date code away, and I really want to know how old this fixture is. It smells like a new fixture. E40 socket. And I want to find out what stands in this little instruction book. You know, I like, you know, every single thing. The wind. Every single thing that you can do with this fixture is described in this book here, which is very nice done. And changing the electrical unit, changing the bowl even, the position of the lamp, connections, pretty good. And some drawings as well, which tells also everything about this fixture, how to connect it, how to install it as well. Very nice instruction book. So that was the unboxing of the Philips ADS 150. I'm going to make a collection video of it soon. I'm not going to connect it because I just want to keep this fixture completely new, like I done with my FGS 103 as well. But this thing is an original box. So yeah, thanks for watching.